I recently had the opportunity and honor to sit with U.S. Navy veteran Jim Mills, my oldest brother, as he shared a moment in time.
When I was in Saigon and got that goddamn, they were putting all this shit in the jungle and coming waving out because I'm putting gas in the wings of the aircraft. And damn, take your breath away, it stunk so bad. Yeah. All we had was particle masks.
Oh yeah, I didn't do anything.
Everybody had a good time beating each other up?
But, that actually, see I had tried to block all that shit out. I didn't even think about it anymore. Yeah. And it took a long time for me to remember, actually remember the smell. And I knew I'd never forget it. It's there, it was there something. Someplace.
How many years did you spend over there?
I did two tours, 6 months at a time, but they were back to back.
Yeah.
But that got extended.
And that was right in the heart of the
war. Oh, yeah. And I got out in 66.
Yeah.
And September 66.
You were up in Whidbey, right?
Yep. Yeah. Well, we were in and out of Whidbey.
Oh, yeah, that's where you're
home base.
Yeah, home base.
For a time, I just didn't forget. I thought I had. 3 months it took me before I could actually put a piece of it all together again in my mind.
Yeah.
That is a long time ago. We're talking 50.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
50 freaking years.
Yeah, yeah.
But. Yeah.